जय गुरुदेव स्टूडेंट, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद यूनिट टू। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लर्न सम टर्म्स। देयर इज थॉमसन मॉडल, रदरफोर्ड मॉडल, दिस थिंग्स आर एक्सक्लूडेड फ्रॉम सिलेबस। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी स्टार्टिंग विद सम टर्म्स। First point is your frequency designated by nu. So frequency is nothing but it is reciprocal of temperature. So temperature, we know the unit of temperature is second, so 1 by second or second inverse. So 1 by second, so its unit become second inverse. So second inverse is written in hertz. So instead of second inverse, we use the term hertz for your frequency. This is the SI unit of frequency. Next point, we have to read the wavelength. So if we have draw this one, what is wavelength? It is the distance between to top of the wave, and top of the wave is called crest actually. So it is distance between crest, or you can take these two also your wavelength, and bottom of the wave, this is called trough. So wavelength is the distance between to crest or to trough. Next point, we are taking another things. This is C equal to nu lambda. This formula you try to remember. C equal to what you have told? C equal to nu lambda, where C means velocity. Velocity of what? C is velocity of light, and velocity of light is equal to 3.0 into 10 to the power 8 unit of velocity meter per second. And nu is the frequency that we have discussed, and lambda also we have discussed. This is your wavelength. So about this formula, you require to have this knowledge. Next point, what we are going to take, this is your wave number. So wave number is, if you taken a unit length, for example this is 1 centimeter, in that one how many waves generated? This is wave number. Here you can count here to here, 1 wave, 2 waves, 3 waves, 4 waves, 5 waves, 5.5 waves. The number of waves in unit length is what is called wave number. Wave number is nothing but number of waves in unit length. This is what is called your wave number. So after that, the formulas you just think once again. Your frequency is 1 by T, unit is hertz. Wave number lambda, distance between two crest or two trough. Then this formula, C equal to nu lambda. C is the velocity of light, which is 3.0 in 10 to the power 8. Nu frequency, and lambda is the wavelength. Wave number means number of waves in unit length. Now, we are taking a numerical to solve. It is, the question is, calculate the wave number. We have to calculate the wave number. Wave number means nu bar, and frequency. Frequency means nu of yellow light having wavelength 5800 angstrom. Now here I want to tell you one thing, student. So what you have to calculate? First of all, what is given in the question you have to write. The question that gives you, you have to find wave number. You have to find frequency. And you have given wavelength. Wavelength lambda equal to 5800 angstrom. So these are the things given. From lambda you have to find these two. So angstrom, student, angstrom, 1 angstrom equal to 10 to the power minus 10 meter. So this one you have to remember, that 1 angstrom is 10 to the power minus 10 meter. So therefore 5800 angstrom is equal to 5800, and in place of angstrom you have to put 10 to the power 10 meter. So this one 10 to the power 10 meter. So this is what is your wavelength, lambda. Wavelength is given 5800 angstrom. So wavelength 5800 angstrom equal to 5800 10 to the power minus 10 meter. Now we know that c equal to nu lambda, so which implies nu equal to c upon lambda. So therefore your nu becomes 3 into 10 to the power 8, lambda is 5800 10 to the power minus 10. So you have to calculate out from this one, and you have to find the nu bar. Nu bar, what you have learned, 1 by lambda. So 1 by lambda is your 5800 10 to the power minus 10. And the unit here it is meter, the unit automatically come meter inverse. So student, you have to calculate out this one. You have to calculate to get the answer. So we are just moving to the next. Now in this one, student, we have to read about the light. In some scientists earlier, some scientists tells that light is particle, and some scientists tell that light is wave in nature. Particle means just light is like that, and some scientists tell that light is wave, it is moving just like snake. Now based on that, in some cases some phenomenon of light can be explained with the particle nature of light, some phenomenon of light can be explained with the wave nature of light. So particle nature of light, for example, we'll do some point, what is black body radiation. So this is particle nature of light. Another about the particle nature of light is photoelectric effect. So these are based on the particle nature of light. And wave nature of light is just like wave. This is one is your diffraction, another one is interference. So diffraction, I am giving little bit of idea about the diffraction. If this is a bulb is glowing like that. Now if you stop the light with the help of a disc, or if you have dish, all these things, if light is not wave, then light will strike it like that, then the back of that one is total shadow. But once you observe that there is some light is there, if you observe that one, do the same thing, light is here, light is coming in that corners. It is only possible if light is an wave. If light is wave, then it is possible it will coming into that corner. So this diffraction signifies the wave nature of light. Another one is interference, is that if a wave going in this direction, another wave going in the same direction, then these two add up to gives you a longer wave. This is wave number one, this is wave number two, and this is addition of one and two. So this phenomenon also explained with the wave nature of light. Now after that, student, we are taking black body radiation. Black body radiation that we are going to take, it is not necessary the body should be black. So the thing is different. We are taking one iron rod. So in this one, the ideal body which emits and absorbs, the ideal body which emits and absorbs all frequencies is called black body. The radiation emitted by such a body is called black body radiation. I repeat, the ideal body which emits and absorbs all frequencies is called black body. The radiation emitted by such a body is called black body radiation. Now we have taken an iron rod. In this one, whatever the radiation falls in that one, it absorbs. Now when you are hitting an iron rod, first of all it become red, then blue, then white. Red, blue, then white means it is taking heat. After that, when you take it out, then you will find that the radiation is coming out from this body of its own. So such type of body which can absorb and emit all type of radiation is called your black body radiation. So student, we are keeping that one up to this. In the next class, we will start from this point.